there is hope for humanity yet.
Not possible. Hi there. Fine, please.
Always good to see you, Guardian. Thank you for shopping at Eververse. We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
There is hope for humanity.
New Guardians in the Tower. The Iron Banner has come, whether you seek it or not. May you grow from this. A gift from the old tradition. Bonds can break, Guardian. Even ones between Iron Lords.
I think I've got it.
There is hope for humanity yet.
Oh.
Eververse.
Are you ready? Don't let it go to waste. Requisition approved. Remember what we fight for.
Always good to see another hero of the Tower. Be safe out there, Guardian.
Supplies. If push comes to shove,
The big foundries were falling behind me.
So the Fallen have cracked open the Exodus Black. Failsafe's on the edge, Savala's cranky. Meanwhile, I'm over here thinking about how much Golden Age tech might be in there. It's go time.
I appreciate your concern, Cade Unit. Thank you, Captain. I've marked a trail of arc pulses to denote their movement.
Got it. Operation Clones Wars.
Set of coordinates. Those Fallen can't be far. narrowed down a location. Let's go.
Vanguard policy to keep in contact at all times.
I killed the feed cap. Sorry. Too many distractions. Fallen are tearing up the ship, and you know what? It really hurts.
Looks like an old arc energy conveyor.
I'm familiar. Part of my sensor system. Keep arc weapons away from me.
Yeah, that could hurt. Barrier down. Failsafe, those shanks were using your circuits as arc weapons.
The Fallen are worse than the Cade Six.
Oh, he's okay.
How exactly?
Failsafe, we haven't seen any sign of Fallen tinkering with your ship. Look, his ghost loves him.
They're still crawling around. They seem right at home.
I've located another set of arc pulses. Don't worry, we'll find them.
Best is how. I've helped so many guardians today. Let's go.
The rest of the ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
As big as our dreams. We were going to take humankind to the stars.
How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down?
Thank you. like something's on fire.
Don't worry, Failsafe. We got it.
Power's down. Tough to see.
They took everything, didn't they? There's nothing left.
Cade unit, shut your modulator.
No, you do this. Guys, please. They're trying to kill us.
I don't think we're alone.
Operation Fobo has begun.
Shouldn't we tell him we're fine?
Nah. No one gets left behind, Piccolo. No one. Stand by for rescue. I'll break those fallen myself.
vermin go scuttling through your home and you think it was just one. Next thing you know, you sure sees guardians hide. And you dream of ways to exterminate them. I've carved a nest deep into my soil. Destroy it. And I consider it a partial reparation of your debts.
Those aren't spiders fallen.
Felix, they have no love for the hive. They understand no language but kill or be killed.
Elevated levels of ether in that night. This worm is radiating ether too.
Ether must not sit well with the hive. Perhaps the mindbender thought he could breed out the intolerance.
There she is.
Every hive on the Tangled Shore was probably born here, in this nest. If we kill that queen, we cut them off at the source.
Thank you.
cleared out the nest.
Oh, so quickly. Well, if it was that easy, I don't think this counts towards your debts. I want a fair trade.
That wasn't the agreement.
Oh, there was no agreement, little morsel. Just considerations, mites, and maybe.
Now that Ikora's portal is ready, we've got everything we need to draw the Undying Mind out of hiding. Well, this Undying Mind, anyway. Ikora and Zavala have already taken out dozens of copies. Now it's our turn. Let's move.
Thank you.
when Guardians last faced the Undying Mind. The Vex were trying to seal the garden to resurrect the Black Heart. The object of their worship, darkness incarnate. I wonder if that's still the case, or if the pyramid forced a change of priority. There are hundreds, maybe thousands of copies of the Undying Mind lurking in the network. The only way we'll put an end to the Vex incursions on the moon is by destroying every last one. We've got a lot of work ahead of us. This fight is just step one. Ikora's portal should wrench the Undying Mind from wherever, whenever, it might be hiding. Be ready. Once the beacon is deployed, there's no turning back. work, Guardian. That's one undying mine down. But there are still a great many more left to go. Fortunately for us, we're not alone in this fight.
Welcome back. Confirmed. Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
You run into any problems with that job?
Tell me, Monarchy, we can get them that part, but it's going...
Decryption can break your heart sometimes.
Just gonna take a minute here. Where would we go?
You problems with that job?
I must admit, Guardian, I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open.
That's awful.
Some of these files are older than the city itself.
That's the way. That's a good fact. Guardian. Till next time.
We finally have our food.
Quickly, friend.
This is it, Guardian. This is our chance to kill the Undying Mind for good and contain the Vex on Luna. The portal works. Zavala and I tested it ourselves 24 times. That's 24 timelines where the Undying Mind will never return. Still, hundreds, thousands more timelines remain. It will take all of us working together to stop this. Gather your fire team. Fine-tune your loadouts. It's time for us to do what we Guardians do best. Get in there and fight. Tell me what you and Eris have learned. The foul aura emanating from that pyramid bites at my bones. I can only imagine what Eris felt when it woke up.
I have to feed my family.
I don't want you to record this transaction.
Stick close, Lewis. We don't want some trigger-happy Guardian looking at you over their sights.
No one in the city.
The moon beckons.
Where else are you going to go,
Guardian?
Listen up, good people of the city.
How much is that?
I don't want you to record this.
Your salvation, it says.
Come on and check this out.
A bald-faced lie.
I don't want you to record this.
Check this out.
I don't want you to record this.
Those bunkers are centuries old.
We gotta get Devron back to the city for a visit. I mean, if nothing else, I need some pie.
My family.
You have questions?
Just gonna take a minute here.
Whatever that pyramid is, it knows what haunts us. It knows our wounds. It knows us.
That's the cheapest.
I mean, just gonna take a break
that's
here.
That's all your family deserves, we might argue.
Listen to me. I want one like the warlocks.
I can give you an installment plan.
Anything you need. We have to get inside that pyramid, no matter what danger awaits us.
How much is that?
I'll take it.
I have to feed my family.
Okay, not all at once. I don't want you to record this transaction.
I can fix this.
Look
Take it, take it. It's a deal.
I breathe easier knowing you and Eris are out there.
We're all the same. Don't tell. We all want the same thing.
The Vanguard will survive this. The last city will survive this. We'll crush these would-be saviors together, Guardian.
Okay. Gotta get Devrim back to the city for a visit.
No one in the whole city is gonna give you
nothing else. We need some pie.
The Lunar Hive's nightmare rituals will continue. We cannot abide this.
Everyone, one moment, please. I can give you an installment plan. How much is that?
Listen up, good people of the city. Is that what you sell to the Guardian?
Everyone, one moment, please.
What secrets have you uncovered? Whatever that pyramid is, it knows what haunts us.
Come on and check this out.
It knows our wounds. It knows us.
Talk to me.
Everyone, one moment, please. That's the cheapest. Maybe. Might argue.
I'll take it. Step right up, folks.
What secrets have you uncovered?
I don't want you to report this. Okay, come on.
Really?
Strike with precision. Okay. Let's take.
I don't want you to record this transaction.
How much is that?
Okay. Not all at once.
We've faced our fears.
Dead Orbit will finish those. New Monarch just wants to take the credit.